Hey, look, and pay attention who in the room with the nigga, right? Pay attention to everybody who in the room with him. Verb what, Swamp? Look, this I tell you niggas is so weak, right? Verb what, nigga? You attacking Verb? You still ain't put no bass in your motherfucking voice and said nothing to Beasley? You still ain't saying shit to Beasley? Hey man, what is Beasley doing to y'all? For real, like at this point, hey, blink if you need some help, nigga. Because at this point, what the fuck is Beasley doing to y'all? Swamp is talking about Verb. He ain't said Beasley one fucking time. This nigga ain't said Beasley, you've been lying not one fucking time. He's still a challenge me. And pay attention to who all in the room with him. Pay attention to it. Pay attention to who in the room listening to that dumb ass shit. Nigga, you can't speak to me on nothing, Swamp. You, what the fuck is you? You, this is cowardism at its finest. You scared of Beasley? Come to Beasley as a man and say, man, you lying? You would rather up it on the artist again? Nigga, you getting played with over a bitch, nigga. You getting played with because you blinked at the wrong bitch, nigga. Now I'm gonna have to show that to you too. I'm gonna have to show that to you. Put her in it. You niggas is getting treated like this over some hoes, man. Over some hoes? Verb shaking my head. When are you gonna shake your head at Beasley, nigga? These are cowards. This is how you know these niggas ain't real humans, man. You ain't even a Swamp. All that gangster shit you be talking, you ain't even asked the niggas he lying. It's in my phone. I showed it yesterday, and you ain't even asked the nigga is he lying. Instead, you make a space and say, Verb shaking my head. Man, you niggas is weak. You niggas is fucking weak. Weak niggas. Weak ass. Man, how is there is no way possible you could say Verb shaking my head. And your whole war is against Beasley. Beasley lied and you still want to go to war with the artist? I just proved Beasley lying. You still want to go to war with the artist? Swamp, you've been made fun of. When I play this shit, you gonna sound dumb. Who the fuck do you blame? Blame, nigga? Setting yourself to make this shit harder. Swamp, all I gotta do is be petty enough to pray. I've been pressing play all day, man. All I gotta do is play your part, Swamp, and you gonna look dumber than what you're doing right now. You still defending some wrong shit. And you don't even know what the fuck is on this reel. It lets you know how much of Beasley so far. Swamp ain't getting no money outside this shit, man. He ain't getting no money because he's too dependent. He's still kneeling to Beasley. I showed on YouTube, Beasley lied to you, man. You still, now you got a space talking about some Verb shaking my head, man. Verb shaking my head? Not Beasley, you lied to me and made me think Verb was on some other shit. It shows what type of niggas these Swamp, you gonna get humiliated so bad because on this reel, nigga, you got talked about for like 4.5 minutes about how nothing you fucking was, nigga. And you defending this shit right now, Swamp. I ain't missed one motherfucking time, nigga. Everything I told y'all has happened. I ain't missed one motherfucking time. And you challenging that nigga? You know how dumb you're going to look? You know how dumb you look, Swamp? You don't mind that shit? You don't mind looking dumb? I've been playing clips all day. I'm saying, hey man, it's getting dark, man. Swamp is in, he made a room. Hey, man, you niggas is, hey, y'all a die for Beasley, won't y'all? And Beasley, and guess what? You something happened to you niggas. Beasley ain't giving your family no motherfucking money, nigga. You do understand that, right? These niggas got hundreds of millions of dollars, nigga. If something go wrong with you, nigga, you do not get a fucking plan of money. But you'll challenge the artist This ain't even my fault. You didn't even A Swamp. You so soft, nigga. You ain't even write P shaking my head. You wrote Verb like I said it. You a coward, man. That's what's wrong with all you niggas. Y'all niggas are lost. You niggas are lost. I've been playing clips all day. Chef Trez earlier said something smart. I said, Chef Trez, I'm gonna play you in a minute. Then I just posted it just now where P said he was a misfit. P didn't even count you as one of the guys, man. He said you wasn't one of their people. This what you niggas are? You niggas are still challenge the artist. And it's deep, man, what kind of deep seated mind control has these niggas done to my people? Well, these ain't my people. Hey, look, that nigga wrote, his face says Verb shaking my head. It doesn't say Beasley shaking my head. It doesn't say P shaking my head. You still attack the artist, you fucking nothing ass nigga, and you getting played with over a bitch. Your opponent's getting smaller. They stopping you from money. What the fuck is you talking about, man? You know how dumb you sound? I ain't missed one time. Swamp, you sound dumb. They playing you, man. And yet you said his Verb. You didn't even have the nuts to say P. You didn't even have the balls to say AP. What is you doing? You didn't even do that. You said Verb. Verb? You said Verb? Okay. Y'all are dumb. Y'all are dumb. Verb? That's what you said? Verb? It just shows you that these niggas ain't got no fucking backbone. Verb ain't nowhere on this footage saying nothing. Nothing. Verb ain't played with y'all. Verb did it. I showed my hand yesterday. I showed me telling Beasley, hey man, listen, I am not finna do that. You still say Verb? You didn't even say fucking P? P done spit on all you niggas. So, okay, Swamp. Man, you finna make me dump. Swamp, I was finna hit the nitrogen tank so early, but I know we got a 3-round battle. But Swamp, mark my words, though. Your clip will be brilliant. Your clip is gonna fuck the whole culture up because you the only dummy that's jumping out the fucking window. Verb is nowhere on this footage speaking on nobody. P is. No, but not Verb. Not Verb. Verb showed his hand on my fucking, with my phone. What did I say? Hey, I ain't lied to you, Swamp. They lied to you. Look at my hand. I showed it. I showed text document, nigga, of what the fuck I said to that man. You still don't believe it? Is that heartbreaking for you, nigga? It hurts your heart that fucking bad, nigga, that you can't face reality. You getting played with, nigga? You just put that out your mind and said, it's Verb. Verb ain't talking on his footage, Swamp. And your clip is bad, Swamp. You would jump out the window for these niggas? You're gonna look like a fool. I told Chef Trez earlier, you probably shouldn't do that because you on here getting called a misfit and you ain't even one of the guys. He said that. Fuck is you talking about? This nigga can't even face reality. It hurts that motherfucking bad. Verb is not on this footage, Swamp. Verb showed that he tried to get this battle booked every way, shape, fashion, or form, and you still saying it's Verb. It's Verb? Man, who made you niggas, man? Pete? Beasley? Your robot ass? Hey, Swamp, you an android too, Nick. You an android too, and you just kneeling to your master, and I get it. But your master played with you, sir. You ain't no real boy, Pinocchio. You ain't no real boy. You ain't no real boy. None of y'all are. Your own people that you kneel to are spitting on your names. Yet, and y'all don't even know how many of y'all been spit on. Only I do. Only I do. It's a lot of y'all that's been spit on. I'm showing y'all clip after clip. I'm saying, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Clip after clip after clip after clip. It's still Verb's fault? Man, nigga. Hey, Swamp, you stay close, nigga. Hey, Swamp, I really want you to stay close. You need to stay close because we got a 3-round fight. And your shit is haymakers, nigga. That's why I didn't up and jump it early on your ass. Haymakers. Come here. Come here. I ain't, we gonna hold that. I've been telling you niggas all year long, man, all y'all backdoor each other, right? Ain't I been saying that? Haven't I been saying that all you niggas backdoor each other? Yes. Haven't I been saying that the bloggers against the blog? This shit is all documented and you said it was Verb. You didn't even question Beasley. You didn't even question P. You said it's Verb. Man, Swamp, you can't be getting you can't be getting 69 cents outside this motherfucker. You know how I know you ain't getting no money, Swamp? Because your chains are still only $300. They still $300. That's why you're kneeling. You're kneeling. Your chains are $300, man. You showed that. We caught them on Etsy, nigga. And you can't even be a man and say, damn, maybe I'm getting played with. This nigga playing with your life? Man, I'm finna, man, nigga. Hey, Swamp, your clip so good, I can't up it this early. It's brilliant. Because you the main nigga that's always cheering. You the main nigga that's defending these niggas. And you getting cooked in the process. And I can't wait. Verb shaking my head. Nigga. Y'all niggas have been played with, man. Y'all have been, nigga. But look, y'all, check this out. I'm really glad. I am 100% glad that Swamp is doing what he's doing right now. It's going to make the clip hit harder. I ain't missed one time yet, nigga. I ain't missed yet. Everybody know that. Verb has not missed. Everything I told y'all, I'm showing y'all right now. Swamp, you a dummy. You're a dummy. And Swamp, guess what? You did it. You getting treated like that over a bitch, man. You don't believe that. You don't believe that Beasley would do you like that. You don't believe that shit. It happened to Matt. It ain't happening to you. Yeah, okay. Beasley fell out with Math over a bitch, man. Math said that on his own mouth. And he live in New York City. So you think you ain't gonna get it? Being from South Carolina, you little raccoon eating fuck. You posted a picture of a raccoon hanging from a tree the other day. I know your mental ain't together, nigga. You posted a picture of a raccoon hanging upside down at a tree and you put the emoji of tasty. Nigga, that's the reason why you stupid. That makes sense. You a stupid raccoon. You the only nigga in this game that'll eat a raccoon. And you the only nigga defending these niggas right now. Ain't nobody doing it. Ain't nobody else doing it because they don't know what's going to happen. And you the only one. But you the only nigga that'll eat a squirrel with intelligence. Because that's all a raccoon is. A jumbo squirrel with intelligence, nigga. That's what a raccoon is. Jumbo squirrel. You ate a jump. You a nigga. You a dummy, Swamp, because your clip going to hit harder now. For you jumping out the window and sticking your chest out for some niggas that don't give a fuck about you, man. Hey, Swamp, you don't even sell, bro. You ain't even on the sellers category, bro. You think that's a lie? Or do you, or are you just going to say that I'm just saying this, right? Oh, okay. I told y'all niggas, man, I ain't none of y'all friends. None of y'all niggas is good with me. Burn you all. But the brilliant part is I ain't the one talking. Verb shaking my head. You stupid ass nigga. All year long, you and three been saying what? You ducking. I went in my text and showed you I wasn't ducking, and you still challenging it. So why you ain't, hey Swamp, why you ain't got Calico Battle? Why you ain't got the Calico Battle? If everybody's running from you, Calico's sitting right there. Why you ain't get that? It's over a bitch, nigga. Cause you blink your heart, you blink your eyes at the wrong hoes, nigga, and you don't know the rules here. You don't know the rules. If you knew the rules, you wouldn't be sticking your chest out like that. But you dumb and you blind, nigga. You been blind. I've shown you everything. Hey, Swamp, I'm telling you the truth, bro. This ain't happening. It's just your hate for me is so loud, you still were gonna ride. That's when you know a nigga dumb. Your hate is that strong for me you can't even accept the truth from no other niggas, which makes you an easy target, though, Swamp. Because the day your clip comes out, it's going to fuck the world up. Because you a stupid-ass nigga that thinks some niggas from the East Coast is on your motherfucking team, you little squirrel nigga. They are fucking New Yorkers, nigga. You know what a New Yorker would do, Swamp? New Yorkers is the one that started that game when you got three cups and it's a P, and they tell you to find the P. That's some New Yorker-type shit, nigga. You think that they love you, Swamp? You think they give a flying fuck about you? You really believe that? Some New Yorkers and you don't even sell? And you are defending? Man, should I let this go? It's too early on them, though. I got so many more clips of everybody else. First, Swamp, we gonna hold your shot. Because you the one that stuck your chest out of everybody else. You don't see nobody else challenging that theory because they hearing it with their own two ears. They saying, hey, he got something. I don't know what this is. Let me stand down. You sticking your chest out for the niggas, right? Okay. You're not making no money outside them niggas, man. That's why you're kneeling. A grown man, you're kneeling, bro. You're kneeling to some niggas who doing you. Verb ain't wronged you not one time. Why is your conversation about me and I ain't wronged you, man? I accepted the battle with your stupid ass. I didn't have to accept that. Nigga, look at your resume this year. It's trash. I said yes. Where's Verb wronged you at, man? And you put Verb shaking my head. Do I need to go back to YouTube, man? Because it's like, at this point, it's like, man, you really playing with me like that, man? And you know you shouldn't eat. Swamp, you don't even qualify to play with me, nigga. I'm too much of a fucking threat. You can't play with me, nigga. Swamp, you can't even tell me, hey, Swamp, you can't ever shake your head at me if the chains that you got around your neck from URL TV total out to $300. You can never shake your fucking head at me. You can never shake your head at me. Shake your head at yourself. You can't shake your fucking head at me, nigga. You didn't shake your head at the Etsy when you bought them ugly-ass chains. You little dollar sign, dollar bill, charm-wearing ass nigga. You ain't shake your head at that, but you shaking it at me. You shaking it at me? You put SMH at me, and I ain't said nothing to. Hey, listen, everybody here, you ain't heard me say nothing. I'm playing what another nigga said, and you in your body, and you shaking your head at Verb like a nigga done wronged you. Nigga, ain't nobody wrong you. Nigga, all I did was tell the truth to your little funky ass. Nigga, look at your fucking career. Look at your career. Look at this year for you, Swamp. It's nothing. They gave you small names, you little stupid fuck. You think some New Yorkers is loyal to a filthy nigga from fucking South Carolina who don't even sell tickets? And you a challenger nigga from the Midwest to please them? Nigga, Beasley ain't challenging it. He's hearing it. Beasley's hearing the audio and you still you challenging it. Okay. Hey, Swamp, let me say something to you, little home. I'm going to break you, though. Hey, Swamp, let me say something to you. Them people that fucked around and played with you in a way that you don't even fucking know, nigga. You have no idea what they think about you when you steady sticking your chest out for some niggas. For some niggas that are spitting your fucking face, nigga. You want to be, and look, guess what, Swamp? Guess what, Swamp? They need a crash test dummy like you. They need one. They need a crash test dummy to come see me. They need a dummy. They need a nigga who dumb enough to pull up on me. They need it. They need it. They will sacrifice you. All y'all niggas have been made fun of, man. All y'all. Chef Trez said something today. I said, Trez, you probably just stop. You on this reel. He didn't believe it. Then I play it. Get quiet. Stop, man. And I stopped it right there for a reason, man. I'm holding these bombs, man. It's like six of us with this product. And we are secret society. All we have is us. All y'all niggas is in trouble. I asked y'all, leave me the fuck alone, man. But y'all can thank Chris Unbiased for this, though. Mm-hmm. I asked y'all, leave me the fuck alone. The shit that I have on y'all is going to destroy everything about y'all from the inside out, man.
And you think it's a game, and I ain't even known for lying, and I ain't missed one motherfucking time. And you niggas are challenged. This one nigga is challenging me. One nigga. Swamp, you don't have enough power to challenge me. You don't have enough power. Swamp, you just had a room open. I just took that from you. I took it from you. You don't have enough power to challenge a motherfucking thing. You sit your fucking 25-cent chain gumball nigga. You won't stop fucking playing with me. You just had a whole room over, and I just walked in here and took it, and you just walked your strange ass in here, didn't you? Didn't you, nigga? Stupid motherfucker. I told you, Belonzo is on the streets, nigga. Anything I want is mine. It's mine, nigga. Fuck you. It's all mine. See, y'all can't, they can't teach y'all this power. You little fucking android. Can't teach y'all how to do this. You motherfucker, you Pinocchio ass niggas ain't real boys. You can't do it. You can't do it. Mm-mm. You little stupid fuck. You defending. You don't even know what these niggas thinking about. You know how much of this shit I have. Man, you think it just stops with P-File? P-File is the proving ground level of where I'm going. I ain't playing with you niggas. Y'all all hate each other. That's why I'm a kamikaze this motherfucker, since y'all all want to hate each other. The bloggers, oh, y'all really can't stand each other. Y'all really can't, because y'all fighting for coins. That's why I'm going to let that clip go. I'm going to make sure. Oh, yeah, it's like three or four of y'all that I'm going to love seeing y'all argue with each other, because you can't blame me, because these ain't my words. Hey, Rothstein, the brilliant part about all this, I ain't said a motherfucking word. All I did was press play. That's the brilliant part about all this shit. Press play, nigga. Since y'all want to stick y'all chest out and run and ride for your masters, you house nigga ass niggas. You want to ride. Swamp, you ain't even a house nigga, bro. You don't even get air conditioned. You ain't even in a fucking house. You a field nigga and you defending the house? Your ancestors was not beat enough, Swamp. I'm telling you, they wasn't. Your ancestors should have been beaten more, and then you'll be real. It's sad, bro. These are black men getting played with by black men. This ain't Verb talking on these audios. This is another nigga that y'all call y'all boss, man. But we stand against Verb. You ain't gonna stand against shit. You ain't got the legs to do it, nigga. Your legs ain't strong enough. None of you niggas is strong enough to do a goddamn thing. None of you niggas. You all will bow. That's what the fuck you're gonna do. That's what the fuck you been doing the entire time, nigga. That's all you've been doing. And don't even know it. Subconsciously, you're kneeling, bro. Subconsciously. Subconsciously, you're kneeling. God damn. Y'all playing with me like I ain't me, man. All I did was say, hey, man, this is your guy doing this shit, bro. This is your guy. This is your guy, not mine. I don't ever talk to P on the phone, ever, ever. How I get there then, nigga? How I get there, little nigga? Y'all sound so dumb. You swamp, your clip gonna hurt the hardest, though. It's gonna hurt you, and it's gonna tickle me like a motherfucker, nigga. Hey, Swamp, I'm so petty, I dropped this motherfucker the night before homecoming everywhere, nigga. Everywhere, nigga, and had that shit running through your mind while you walking on stage for your masters, nigga. Had that shit moonwalking in your motherfucking mind, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. You challenge me. You don't challenge the niggas that wronged you. I ain't wronged a nigga here. I ain't wronged Beasley. I showed it on my Instagram. Opened my texts. This is what I told this nigga. Instead, y'all all lied on me. You three, all y'all niggas kept lying and playing, right? Oh, so why we don't have a joke now? What, it's no joke now? Do I need to clip something else up? Maybe I need to clip something else. Because I'm going to show y'all what type of time I'm on with you niggas, man. Since y'all think it's a joke and everybody, it's funny. Y'all want to huddle up and answer to your masters. Stay away from Verb. Yeah, you right. Stay the fuck away from me, because I'm an atom bomb, nigga. Atom bomb, nigga. Anything go wrong, atom bomb. Anything, nigga. Anything. and people think it's funny. You blame me though, right? You blame me for this. It's Verb fault. It's Verb fault. It's Verb fault, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Hey, Beasley, it's easy to do something to somebody when they ain't looking. It's hard to do it in their faces, though. It's hard to do it in their faces. When you get in the faces of niggas, it's hard. It's hard when you get in their faces, boy. It's hard. When a nigga is right in front of you and he can see your moves coming, that ain't that easy. It's easy to line a nigga up. It's easy to talk behind his back. I say this shit in front of you niggas' faces. Swamp, the day you laughed at me, nigga, and everybody can vouch, I tapped the table and said, hey, what you say? And you didn't even fucking look at me, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Stop playing. And other niggas can vouch for that. Verb ain't known for lying, bro. Nigga, I was sick throwing up watching you laugh. That's how much hatred you have because you ain't been shit your whole life. Your whole encounter. This shows us that you ain't nothing in the real world. Because if you was somebody in the real world, you wouldn't be defending some niggas spitting on niggas. You wouldn't do that. You'll say, oh, I can get some money doing this. Evidently, ain't no grass going and growing in South Carolina, nigga. Because don't you specialize in cutting motherfuckers grass? What, ain't no grass out there? You better grow up, nigga. Fuck y'all, nigga. Hey, I said what I said, and you ain't got to believe it. You should, though. I ain't missed. I ain't worried about a nigga here. You bloggers, I told y'all, I'll pull in the string on you niggas, man. I'm going to have everybody warring with each other. Yes, I am. And the brilliant part about it is, I ain't on this fucking footage. No. I can't wait to see how many niggas going to cop deuces and stand with y'all people after they spit on you, nigga. Man, y'all niggas can't talk no gangster shit to me. At all. But hey, Swamp, just that easy, nigga. You ain't got no power. I walked in and took it from you. Like I walk in and take from all you niggas whenever the fuck I want to. Debo on the set, nigga. I'm Debo of the set. You just had a whole room of motherfuckers in your room, right? And I know who didn't come, who was in your room and didn't come in here. You had a bunch of motherfuckers in your room. Verb opened his door for 5 minutes and I took everything you had, nigga. You can't challenge you. You can't go to war with the nigga who has more, man. It's no way. You can't. You need legs. You can't do it. I can do this alone. I just walked on and took it from you. I didn't ask you. I didn't wait till you was done, motherfucker. I saw your motherfucking room open, and guess what I did? Open mine. Give me everything here. And you saw your numbers drastically drop, just like I do to every other nigga around this motherfucker. Nigga, you ain't exempt. You gonna stick your chest out like you a popping rapper or something, nigga? You a fucking Pinocchio, nigga. You ain't no real boy. When a real boy come and turn, open the door, guess what happened? Everybody running up with the real boy. Everybody. Little android niggas. Shout out to Ice. He said that. Nigga, you thought you was a person. You was only a human, nigga, for 16 seconds. Nigga, soon as Verb came, everything, you lost everything. That's how fast that happens. And that ain't just you. I do it to any nigga anywhere I fucking want to, nigga. Take y'all to church, nigga. And that's not a lie either. That's not a lie, nigga. You just had a whole room, about 130 people. I just watched you. Verb came and took everything from you, and you scurried your furry ass in here, didn't you? You scurried your ass in here too, didn't you, nigga? Stop playing with me, nigga. Better know where the fuck y'all niggas at. Y'all niggas are not powerful enough because y'all ain't real artists. That's why. You don't have real fans. That's why. But you challenge me. P spitting on y'all and you say something to Verb. You ain't even say, damn, P, you spitting on niggas. You said Verb. Man, you a coward, man. And you're poor as fuck. You have to be poor. You know what it is? You have to be poor. Or you have to be promised a booking because that's a foolish move, man. That's a foolish move, nigga. Ain't no motherfucking way I'ma let no nigga spit on me. Hey, Swamp, I'll let that clip go right before you go on, nigga. I'll let that clip go right before, nigga, the day before. Nigga, had that shit tap dancing in your mind, nigga. I have it tap dancing in all you niggas' minds, nigga. My 4-4 make sure all y'all kids don't grow, nigga. Give a fuck about you, nigga. Y'all know what's up with me, nigga. Nigga, I'm talking about some. That nigga Swamp had a whole room open until Daddy came. Ding. Dinner served. Everybody said, we out of here, Swamp. Didn't, hey, everybody here, y'all saw that, right? Make some noise if you just saw how you was in Swamp Room. Verb opened the door, and then everything changed. If you that type of nigga, Swamp, I shouldn't be able to affect you, my boy. But I can. Mm-hmm. I can. Don't none of y'all niggas affect me. I don't give a fuck what room y'all got open. I don't give a fuck what y'all doing on YouTube. I don't give a fuck what none of you niggas doing. I carried it like this with Surf out here, man. That's the most dangerous piece y'all have. I carried it just like this. Wasn't no ducking, no smoke from you niggas. Ah, man. Hey, this is random as hell, though. But, bitch, if a bitch right now, you ain't had, you experiencing some type of, I feel sorry for you because you could have just waited on me. And it's just like, that nigga's that nigga, man. I do what I want, man. And I be wherever I want at all times. And it's on me at all times. And security is on me. I'm not playing with you, niggas. Y'all are niggas. Filthy fucking niggas. Somebody will get hurt playing with me, man. This is dumb. Y'all are fools, man. I've been saying all year long. Hey, check this out, people. Stop playing with me because I got all this shit on y'all. I have files on, man, for real. No bullshit. Hey, Rothstein, I probably got files on about 75% of battle rap. Videos. I got you hoes taking y'all clothes off, sending these niggas sexy because they don't have money. I can buy the shit. I keep telling y'all, I don't know what y'all think this is. You will be back. Pussies, I rapped one time this year. I rapped one time. I buy y'all material. I buy your audios. I said this to y'all earlier this year, bro. But nobody listens. I said earlier this year, I buy y'all audios, man. I send niggas in on y'all and get what I need. I said that here. Everybody thought I'm just joking. I got files on about 75% of battle rap. 75%. I got videos from them hoes playing with they pussy, sending that shit to niggas. Yeah, keep it up. Keep it up, bitch. That's it, man. Now, look. Valonzo was on the street, man. I'm not a verb. I am straight Valonzo, man. Training day, nigga. That's the type of nigga I am in real life, man. When y'all see me, just act like it's cool, man. That's it. Just act like it's cool. That's it. That's all you gotta do is act like. You can say fuck me when I walk away and I pull off. Just act like it's cool in front of me, though. That's all I need. Yeah, hey, Alonzo, that was some real shit you did for my cousin. Yeah, bitch, you know what's up, right? Record-breaking numbers today. I did 1,000 twice today on YouTube. Man, y'all don't know where y'all at, man. It can be 15 of y'all huddling up trying to stand against it. You won't beat it because y'all not me. It's proven. You can't beat something you're not stronger than. Swamp, you steady challenging me and P is speaking on y'all. Beasley lied to you and you speaking on me. I showed my Texas. I showed my Texas of me telling Beasley, I'm not going to wait on you too much longer, bro. I'm not missing no money for you because I know how you are real play. They play this game with people, with their artists. Oh, we're going to do this. We're going to do this to get you to sit still. No. Swamp, you getting played with because you blinked your eyes at the wrong bitch. And that's documented, sir. Hey, Swamp, how much do you bet that I got a file of somebody from URL saying the reason why you sitting still is over a bitch? How much you bet, nigga? You can't bet much. You can't bet much, you little infection chain, nigga. Your chain got chlamydia. You can't bet that much. Fuck it, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. All that dumbass shit. Y'all better know where the fuck y'all niggas at, nigga. I don't ask for much. I say just respect me, I respect you. Don't stick your motherfucking chest or I'm just gonna motherfucking unearn that motherfucker. Like a basketball. Unplug that motherfucker. That's it. Damn, can we all just get along? Y'all angry with me. Oh, but ain't none of y'all saying nothing to P? Ain't none of y'all. I bet you P ain't got one text from you bitch ass niggas. Cause y'all cowards. Y'all scared. Y'all are static with me, which will go wrong not to challenge P over the couple dollars. Hey, Swamp, the money that they pay you, you can cut grass and get, bro. You know that, right? You don't got to get on your knees like that. You can cut grass and get the money they pay you, bro. It's some all. Hey, Swamp, people grass grow every day, bro. And don't you specialize in motherfuckers' lawns? Okay, so you shouldn't be taking nothing if you a businessman. If you a businessman, you're not going to accept anything. You over here kneeling. You over here still getting on your knees, and Verb ain't said nothing yet. Verb ain't said nothing yet. I ain't said a word yet, bro. Nothing. I'm playing. Hey, you know what? I'm going to get y'all some more clips today. What did I release today? I released P-Saying Holmesy said about Easy. Oh, no, I'm not jeopardizing that for that. Fuck that shit, and paid him out of his own pocket. I played P-Saying Cormac Cain was one of Beasley's bitches, right? I got him doing that. Then what was the last clip I just posted? I said, Chef Trez, stop playing with me. And then P is saying Chef Trez ain't even on the roster, right? Y'all want to play with God, huh? Okay. All you niggas that try to stand up, nigga, you're in the mix, nigga. What? Chef Trez said something. I said, Chef Trez, I'm going to get you later on today. Trust me on that. You just stay right there. Who is y'all playing with, man? Hey, look, so here go the rule. While Valonzo was out, I don't battle no more. I got to battle Mickey next month. All the St. Louis niggas coming out there. We're going to just go out there and have a good time. That's it. Battling Mickey, that's my boy. We're going to get in there and get some wrecking. We're going to have a good time. Hey, listen, Beasley, all y'all, I will be there where Mickey is, right? If y'all feel a way about it, we will be there, okay? I'm telling you now, we'll be there. If y'all want to talk about this or whatever the case may be, I will be there. You can just do that, mm-hmm. If that's the case. But we will be there, just like we just were in Atlanta. Trust me on that. No big thing. It'll be Cardinal Cap everywhere. Trust me on that, nigga. Y'all don't listen to motherfucking thing, man. I said, let me go. Leave me the fuck alone. But since Chris Unbiased wanted to jump out his body, because this is what P told him. Okay, P, let's get you on the grill. And let's get Chris Unbiased on the grill, too. And then let's get all these rap niggas on the grill, nigga. Fuck is wrong with y'all, nigga? Ain't no honor amongst no thieves, nigga. No. This is what happens when you trigger a bomb. Now, does anybody want to keep triggering it today? Because, I mean, it's to the ceiling already. You DMV niggas. Hey, look, I know you. Look, you aggressive DMV niggas. Y'all might want to relax because P don't fuck with y'all that much. Do you believe me or not? Of course you don't believe me because you're stupid too, of course. You DMV niggas, y'all know P don't fuck with y'all too much, right? Oh, okay. Okay. Y'all know P ain't y'all type of guy. P don't like y'all too much. You know that, right? Hey, Beasley, P don't like the fact that he think he bringing the talent and he ain't getting confiscated enough for it. Ooh, hey, Beasley, do you believe that, nigga? Man, I ain't worried about you, niggas. Play with God. Play with something safe. Play with it. Nigga, if I just let this P-tape alone run, nigga, some of y'all gonna lose y'all families, y'all with everything, man. This nigga P is different, bro. P is a different type of cut, my boy. He's a different type of cut. It's okay, though. One thing I like about P and one thing I respect, he don't give a fuck about none of y'all. I respect that about P. He ain't holding his tongue for none of you niggas. So if I don't ever talk to the nigga, right, but I got all this conversation from this nigga running his goddamn mouth, saying the bad things about all you niggas, y'all want to challenge me, huh? Do you know how many more of these I have on y'all niggas, man? Man, I'm finna start a storm on you bitch niggas, man. Mm-hmm. All I ask for you motherfuckers to do is be my friend, man. Just leave me alone, man. God damn. Can I just pretend to be my motherfucker? Is anybody here my friend? How many rappers is my friend? Let's get a list on how many rappers is my friends. How many rap... Mixter, what's up, my boy? See you soon, nigga. Hey, Mick, I'm bringing Cardinal Caps for you, too. Hey, Mick, me and the guys, oh, we got a whole bunch of Cardinal Caps. It's a lot of us coming. Mick, so we're going to bring you a nice hat. For sure. Mick, what color you want? You want a blue one? You could be a little different. You know, I don't know if you qualify for that natural red one, but we'll get you the blue one. But we're going to come out there, Mick. Don't worry about it. It's a lot of us coming. We coming to watch the show because I ain't going to do this no more. I ain't going to be doing this no more. So, you know. You know how that go. This is the last time I'm going to do this dumbass shit. It's stressful. It's stupid. It triggers you like a bomb. They steal. you fight, I ain't finna be fighting in this stupid shit with these niggas, man. God opened up another way. He opened up another way. But soon and very soon, we're going to see the king, ain't we, people? Ain't we? And Beasley, I told you, man, you might want to talk to me, man, because every day I'm going to keep, I know Beasley, listen, man. I know you prideful, nigga. Cancer, you emotional and shit. I know you feel like a way. You think that money makes you different from me. It don't. It makes you worse. Because what money does is it amplifies your worst traits. That's all it does. And I know you think you can't be like beat at this game. Yes, you can. And then every day I look, hey, Beasley, let the Celtics lose another game. Let the Celtics or the Suns lose another game and see what happens. Nigga, who let the Celtics or the Suns lose the game and see what happens. See what happens. We're going to slowly start leaking this motherfucker, nigga. And ain't nothing you can say to me because this your man. This the nigga you trusted. This ain't me. This the nigga you trusted. You pulled a stranger close to you that you didn't even know. Meanwhile, the niggas that been in your car with you the whole time, you turned your back and said, I'm going to beat these niggas on the back and I'm going to upgrade this nigga I don't know. The great thing about how life work is that nigga that you don't know don't give a fuck about you either. Brilliant. Brilliant, nigga. El Brillante, nigga. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, I just want everybody to know, man. Y'all might want to leave me the fuck alone, man. And just don't bring me up in your raps, nigga. Don't tag me in your post. Because then, guess what? When the shit start coming out, you're going to be in your body about it. You're going to start looking at me crazy, right? But don't look at me crazy, nigga. You niggas can't even look at God. It's going to burn your eyes. Don't look up here. Don't look up here, nigga. You can't see this hard. Nigga, you look up at the sun, then you're going to go blind, nigga. Don't do that. Hey, Mickey, how them rap sound, little nigga? They all right? Oh, you done. My bad, Mick. You done. Mick, you done. My bad. I'm sorry, Mick. My bad. I forgot where I was, Mick. My bad. So you ready to rock then, huh, Mick? Huh? How about that, man? How about that, man? Like I'm saying, Mick, how your rounds doing, though? Hey, Mick, I know you can rap really good, bro. But the only problem is I do, too. I do, too, Mick. Mixter, welcome to the stage. Hey, Mick, you want something to drink, Nick? Hey, Mick, you want something to drink? You're at VZ House. You want something to drink?
Bro.
You want something to drink? I got you. Hey. Anybody want to get Mickey something to drink? What you want, Mick?
Evian.
Caviar.
I said Evian.
Evian water. Oh, I thought you said caviar. I've been saying, oh, nigga, there ain't no fish eggs in this motherfucker, though. Evian water. How you doing, sir? You good? You like this? You like the shenanigans going on? I can tell you some stories, Mick. You want to hear some exclusive shit? Hey, Mick, you want to hear some exclusive shit? I can't hear you, Mick. Damn, man. What's up? It's just me, baby. You ain't got any starstruck,
Mick. I had the mic off. Yeah. I'm my bad. Yeah, I don't, not really. I mean,
not really.
Just here, man. For the festivities. Just to
hear. Here festivities. Festivities is good, Mick. Ain't nothing wrong with no little festivities, man. Little festivities, little shenanigan here and there, right?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Hey, Mick, how would you feel if you heard me on audio disrespecting you fully? Wouldn't that bother you, though?
No, you did it already. I mean, it didn't really bother me when you did it the first time.
No. I'm saying, like, if you just found out, like, I did, like, okay, you know what type of person I am, right? Right. Okay. Right. I'm saying, like, if I was on, like, if you a nigga was tape recording me and I was talking very bad about you, like, personally bad about you, like, you know, we don't do that. You know, I talk shit to you and shit like that, right? So it's like, if you heard that, that wouldn't bother you?
Not really. I mean, you know, I for me, I'm in the industry where that happens every day.
That happens. I like, hey, listen, I love the way you threw that up, nigga. For me, I like the for me. You're gonna die up there fucking with
that shit,
nigga.
Happens every day. You know what I mean? You got any credit, you know how many credits I done got taken off?
Hey, Mick, let me say something. If you don't mind, right?
Yeah, I
know what you're saying, right? But do you know my first experience with the industry, I was 23 years old. And I was supposed to be credited $124,000 for something I wrote.
Oh, that's horrible, bro.
Yeah. Very, very horrible, man. Like I said, like a lot of the big wigs know me too, though, Mickey. A lot of them, like,
yo. What artist was this?
I'd rather not say, but say less. Yeah, I'd rather not say about that, but yeah, like all the, it's like a lot of different things that I've been through with that whole game. Hey, Mick, you know all them greats, they used to come to St. Louis to our studio and hang out with us, like Tubby and all them powerful niggas. Yeah, they've been our set. They hang out with us. They know us access.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
Yeah. That ain't no regular shit. I'm talking about power names, though. The power names used to come over to the hood with us, and they know every last one of us. What's up, Vert? Oh, they kicked it with us every day. Every day. No bullshit.
That's what's up, man.
Oh, yeah, for sure. It's, listen, all the power has came through that motherfucker. I'm glad. So, you know, like, I know that in your business, nigga, I was in your business when I was a kid. I knew it wasn't going to work.
You know, Missy tried to sign me when I was 18.
That's nice. Hey, that's nice. Hey, listen. Hey, Mick, you should. You a cold rapper, nigga. Hey, Mick, have I ever not told you was a cold rapper?
Man, listen, man. I mean, those kind of stories don't.
Man, hey, Mick, taking pictures of girls, nigga. You know what I feel about Mickey Mouse Project? Like what?
Oh, yeah, like, no, man, this
is a cold rapper, so she should try to sign you. Man, we all got stories like that. Mike Curran know me.
Of course.
Mike Curran know me. What's up?
Oh yeah. Shout out to Mike Curran.
Oh yeah, like, that's what I'm saying, man. Right. Like I'm just throwing the names around. You know, I just don't tell you all this.
Shout out to Mike Curran. Okay.
I'm in the mix. He definitely like Verb. He definitely like Verb.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like.
What? David Lucas? Yeah, he was gonna do a deal with Verb.
Okay.
How far you want to go?
I mean, listen.
I'm just saying, it's right there though. For real, no bullshit. You could just ask them. Yeah, I know you get around. Just say, hey, you know, hey, Verb. Hell yeah, I was gonna sign Verb. Yeah, that kind of shit was gonna happen for sure. For sure. Hey, Mick. Look, Mick. I baited you. I said, let me talk heavy to you too for a second. Like I'm around.
Nah, I like that, man. You know, it's good to hear that side of her.
Yeah, you know, see, I come from that side first. Then I came and played in the mud with the filthy niggas. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, the mud is, the industry makes you harder for the mud. This mud ain't even real. Hmm.
Yeah.
The industry is 10 times harder because they really take a lot of money, though. Mm-hmm. You get stepped on and you lose everything in that game. That shit'll have you go from a palace to homeless in 30 days. Yes, it will. Oh, that's dangerous. Mm.
It's nasty work, bro.
That's nasty work. Hey, so how them rounds sound? They pretty good?
What rounds are you talking about?
The rounds you wrote for me.
I didn't write any rounds for you.
Oh, is that too bad for you then? Yeah. I'm saying, whatever you do. Too bad.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're right, Mickey. We ain't got nothing to talk about. You know, maybe I just bump into you in a place and just say, let me hear your new shit, right?
I like that. That's the type of talk.
Okay,
like.
So look,
like
Mickey, I'll tell you what. This time, I'm just going to bump. Let me hear your new shit. That's what we're going to do. We're going to meet. Let me hear your new shit.
Yeah, I would play some shit like that.
Okay, all right, some fly shit, right?
Very fly
shit. Mick, you do a lot of fly shit, man. Like you do, man. Like,
oh, yeah.
I've been watching you a long time, man.
Oh, yeah.
Been watching you a long time. Hey, Mick, your accolade list is incredible, too.
You know, people don't, you know.
You know, nigga, you know what it is? Niggas ain't appreciative, Mick.
They not. Mm-hmm. But, you know, it's all good. You know, you got to be an unsung hero sometimes.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Hey, but you know what? The heroes die over the stupidest shit, though, man. You know that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I do.
Just like you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about, nigga.
So you said you gonna have some hats for me? You gonna have a hat for me?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring you a gesture. Like, there's a lot of us. We're gonna say, here, Mick, what color hat you want, man? Can you wear this while you rap?
Mm. And you know, when I get to LA, I'm just gonna have nothing but women around.
Hey, Mick, I don't doubt that about you, man. That's the type of nigga you is, right? Hey, Mick, I'm gonna kick your ass, but I ain't gonna lie. A lot of fly hoes know you, though. Hey, one thing about Mick. Now I'm gonna kick his ass. That motherfucker. Hey, there's some nice bitches that know that nigga. That be like, Mickey. Whoa, you don't see Vern? Fuck you, Mickey. What?
It's love though, man. You know, we're gonna rap a little bit. We gonna have a couple things to listen to.
It ain't nothing but a little vacation, babe. That's it.
Yeah, a little vacation.
Kick your feet up. Ain't nothing to see here, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I mean, you rap good on a regular basis, so this wouldn't be nothing no different, right?
Hey, Mick,
you got some cold freestyles, though. I've been watching your shit even 10 times harder, right? Your freestyles, hey, you don't be playing though.
Can't play.
You don't be playing though. You don't be you don't be playing. Like when you get in that box though, I be watching, I'm like, he's spinning.
Yeah, this is a it's an art to it, you know.
Yeah,
they call me for to start these things.
Oh, up, absolutely, so. Mr. Double XL freshman, nigga. Who you talking to, nigga? That's an accolade. A lot of people, 98% of rappers don't get that, nigga.
Yeah, I got it before it went to shit.
Well, keep going, nigga. Keep talking. You want to just talk about you?
No. You the one who brought that up.
Oh, okay. Well, I like to acknowledge my people when they come around, man, and say that boy great, man.
No, I always acknowledge.
Yeah, no, for sure, for sure. We know where we at, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Yoshi, I let out some of P conversation today. What you think? What else you think on that? What else y'all think? Hey, No Bars, where you at? Where my boy No Bars? Hey, No Bars, come on up, nigga. No Bars, come on. He got some green juice for me. You don't know green juice. He just said it again today. I got some green juice, man. If you and Beasley get in that boxing match, man, I got some juice for you. You got no juice for me, nigga? Nigga, I'll drink that shit from him and get hurt in there. You know what I'm saying? No Bars, man. You gonna come up and say something? I'm just saying. Or is that not allowed? URL told you don't do that? Nigga, I can't wait to get to your clip either. Thank you. Hey, Twiz. Yours? I mean, not Twiz. Shout out to Twiz. What's up? I love what you did today, Twiz. It was kind of dope. Knowledge. Yeah, y'all in that mix too. Don't forget, y'all ain't nothing but some stupid camera niggas. Now, who want to bet that against me? Who want to bet that against me? And guess what? Here's the brilliant part. Ain't none of y'all going to say nothing to these niggas. That's the brilliant part I get to laugh at. Like, you ain't going to say nothing to them? No. What happened was that brother was high. He didn't mean that. Oh, okay. Nigga. I tell y'all niggas, do not challenge me, man. I don't be lying. Like, if I tell you something, you should just 100% believe it, man. Because I don't be lying, but it hurts because it's like the motherfucker doesn't lie. I hate him. He's telling you the truth, though. He's telling you the truth, though. Yep. He's telling you the truth. All year long, I've been telling people, do not challenge that. I have too much, man. So guess what, guys? Now, since my day is going, look, Swamp had a room open called Verb SMH. I took his whole room in 3 minutes, and he had to walk in here, too. You ain't no rapper, nigga. If you was that hot, nigga, I shouldn't have been able to den a motherfucking thing that you was doing. I came and robbed you blind. You thought you had people listening to you till I come. You had 130 people in there. I got 267 in here now. I doubled your worth, nigga. That's what I did. And guess what? Now, Swamp, you can have it back because I got shit to do. Now, how about that, Swamp? Christmas came early.